Atoms as massive as suns, universes smaller than atoms. It's also a story of our own